Hey guys, it's me back again with another reaction video. This time is ID Caffeine or Caffeine. This came out like in December last year, but I somehow just found this in my recommendations and the thumbnail looked very interesting. Like she, it's I think a female solo artist, she looked very fierce and badass, and I tend to really like that style, especially with solo artists. So I figured why not check this out. It's definitely not some kind of like overly popular song or artist. She only has 220,000 views after about 8 months. So yeah, that is not that much. But let's check this out. I hope you guys who watch this reaction, because I guess not many will watch this because not many know this artist. But thank you for watching this and. Yeah, there are no subtitles. Let's just go. Ooh, I like the beat so far. Oh yeah. Wait, what? I really want to know. Is this like an e-guitar and you're like only kind of touching it a bit? I think. Also with bass here. Let's go, ID. Ooh. I like her voice, and also like together with this vibe. Wow. I like her style. With the hat. Okay, so she definitely has like a very good voice, like for sure, objectively. And she has some kind of English here too, and she doesn't have a heavy accent, so it kind of blends in well. You don't really, like, at certain points you don't even notice that she's using English, like, because she's mixing it so well with the Korean that, and also her voice doesn't change at all in terms of accent or pronunciation or anything like that, or she's like, also very comfortable with like singing in English, like almost as comfortable as singing in Korean, I feel like, because it sounds like she's fluent in both together, like it goes well together. Like here. I really don't notice it that much, that there's like a break between languages. Okay. I don't know what the sound is that came to the beat. Can't identify that. I just really like this vibe. Yeah, that's how I feel about you. I really like your vibe and your voice. It's kind of some simple video, right? You can't see that she doesn't have that much budget, but. I by the way, really like her jacket. Also with like it has some kind of choker from the jacket itself, like yeah. Not really choker, but maybe like a bit of scarf. But the color is so cool and the wow. Mix between gold and black here. Looks very high class. I like this, like, I don't know, this vibe really goes well with like driving on the streets. Also like these empty streets at night. She really did a good job in catching the vibe in all of her elements in the video. She matched it well. Ooh. I like her smile. Okay. She could have gone more up there. She kind of sticked. I thought like maybe there's a break in terms of vocal here, but she kind of sticked to the vibe and just everything before that. I wish maybe she got out of it a bit more. Like I feel like she could go higher in terms of voice and tone, and sounds like that. like here. Here, here. She could have gotten a tire and like break it a bit here. But she didn't. Okay. I can see that. She just used a different method. Like, she didn't break yet. I thought she would have already broken the song here a bit. But she didn't do it yet. She was planning on doing it after this part. Like here. Okay, that's different. Didn't expect that at all. Ooh. Clapping here. Ooh, did it to the beat here. I like the vibe. I really like the vibe. I don't know what I can resemble this style of music with what type of genre. It's like, I don't know. It's maybe a bit R&B, but not really. Kind of, though. Reggae? Maybe reggae again, like... Wow, I listened to a lot of stuff today that is kind of like that. Interesting. But yeah, very good, actually. Different, for sure. Like, different from what I expected, but also different from what a lot of music today sounds like. Yeah, I appreciate that she's different and that she's doing her own stuff in her own style. I never heard of her before, by the way. Like, it's the first time that I heard anything from her. It's the first time I even heard the name ID before. I don't know anything about her, where she came from, if she's like a solo artist. Here it says new single album, so I guess she already had one. I don't know. If you guys watch this, let me know who she is, where she came from, what other stuff she has, if I should check out more of her and what songs. So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. If you like this reaction, please leave a like and feel free to subscribe as well. That's one simple click for you and it helps me a lot. And I would appreciate it. That's about it for me. Have a nice day, have a nice weekend, whatever time zone or day you are in when you're watching this video. And see you guys next time. Bye.